checkbook.
You spend $8,000 in one shot? What are you spending $18,000 for?
I needed it.
For what?
I don't have to tell you.
That's my money.
What's yours is mine, right? Isn't that what a marriage is? I take what I want from you, you take what you want from me.
Why are you acting this way?
Because you're a liar.
How am I a liar?
Because I talked to my sister, and she told me you stole money from Joe and that they fired you last week. That's why you're wearing a suit and screaming at me. Because you keep lying to me. Because you can't bribe me with money because we don't have any money. And no one's gonna hire you because everyone knows you're a thief.
Bullshit.
You knew she told
me. I didn't steal money, I reallocated it.
Yeah.
Don't you fucking tell me off. I won't be spoken to by my own wife like this. Having a rough week. I don't need to come home to you calling me names. And there are plenty of people who'll kill to work with me, so shut your mouth. You don't know what you're talking about, you hear me? I know how to run a business. That's why you live good, because I know what I'm doing.
Like your father? Like how he ran a business?
We'll talk about that.
My sister.
Your sister's a fucking liar!
You're a liar! You!
Drink?
I do now.
Since when do you drink?
Anna Maria taught me about it. She's an enophile.
I don't want you drinking wine. You're not old enough.
Oh, I'm not old enough, really? Talk more about that. I think we should get an annulment.
Who's putting ideas in
I
your head?
I have my own ideas. I forgot the wipes.
Is it her?
You don't have power over me. What's with you?
Talking to her.
Why?
No reason. she loves you.
She doesn't like you.
Because I'm black and she's racist, it's perfectly consistent.
She said the N-word.
I don't mind. It's just a signifier.
And what are signifiers?
Arbitrary. And what is all language?
Metaphor.
Because
there's no relationship between things and words.
Necessary.
Necessarily. You keep telling me she doesn't love me.
Well, her love is degraded, but she has good intentions.
She called me a pig.
Why would she say that? Did you quarrel?
I told her.
Told her what? Told her what?
Why would you say that? I wanted to prepare her.
For?
When we go.
Go?
To Chicago.
I don't have that job yet.
You basically have the job.
I don't have the
job. You're not again, bro. You'll get something like it. It doesn't matter.
It matters.
Do you understand what you did? The ramifications? He's gonna haul me on my ass the second he finds
out. You don't even want to stay here.
What? What I want. What does that have to do with
anything? We can't stay.
Not do you know what it's like to have nothing? Do you know how many times I've packed my suitcase in the past 6 months?
He hit me.
So what? Do you think I've never been hit before?
I will never let anything happen to you. How are you gonna help me?
You're just a kid.